What is up, YouTube? Warming up them elbows. Today we're doing chest fries. I was sent a book called Beast Something Like Workouts, and it's got a bulk plan we're gonna try. Number one day on it, it's called Beast Chest Tries, but it doesn't actually give workouts. It just says to do 8 to 5 reps after you do a warm up, and right now I'm trying to warm up these elbows. We're gonna call that good for a warm up. Doing 45 pounds on push downs. Not a whole lot. Now y'all can't see it, but I need to mow my grass. But first, let's get some cover. We have ourselves some cover. Don't know if this is gonna be good for me, bad for me, if it even is gonna matter, except just keep me out of the sun. All right, let's get moving. Still have to figure out how to connect this microphone to this camera and the GoPros. All right. We're going to do 4 sets of 8, and then we'll do 1 set, and maybe 5. That was just a joke. I don't know how many I did there. I'll go back and recount with the camera. But the next few sets will be 3 sets of 8, 1 set of 5. And then we'll go into something else, chest worthy. I know in the last video I promised legs, but I got busy doing things. And those things were work, family. I built a nightstand for my son to cover up the outlet. It's not the prettiest thing in the world, but my mother-in-law wants one. Because I already built it, I know exactly the dimensions I need to do and what I need to do better next time. So Rowan, sorry, it isn't a cover your nightstand. We're gonna put wall mounts on it to keep him from yanking it, because he is 1.5 years and likes to pull and yank on everything. So. X 7 8. Is that 8? One more for good luck. Alright, now we're gonna go up 10 pounds instead of throwing on my 45s because I'm lady. We're just gonna throw 10s on. Because I said I'm lazy. Mowing. Again, I'm losing count. Last set of 8. I'm not going towards failure. Mostly because this is only the 3rd chest day I've been back working out. After taking 3 weeks off, and I'm scared to push myself too far, and I don't know where my limit is because I wasn't working out. And when I came back, I was stronger than I was when I left, but that was because I wasn't doing incline bench. Because at the gym, at Army stuff, and at work, I don't have incline bench, it's just strictly flat bench. So, twice a month, or the last 2 months previous up to that, I would go to True Fitness and I would do incline there, and I would never go above 135, mostly because I couldn't do more than six to eight reps. Last set of eight. Oh, I got one more in me. We're gonna cut this here. Give myself a little longer break before I hit the 5 reps. I think now it's recording. Hopefully that last one recorded, because that was some good sets. And if it didn't, this video will be jumbled up in another video. First things first, let's make sure I pointed at it. 175 for 5. We're gonna go 4. Yep, 4 is enough. Dang it. That sucks. I have not checked, but I'm pretty sure that my 4 sets, well, it was 1 set of 10. I decided to go more. And then 3-ish, 3 sets of 4-ish reps. I think some were more, some were not. That's going to make me mad. If that is the case, this will roll into another video instead of being its own video. So back to this Beast Workout book. It says Beast Bulk, Monday, chest and tries, Tuesdays, back and buys, Wednesdays, legs and abs, Thursday, shoulders and arms, and then Friday, cardio. And then Saturday, or the 6th day, will we go back to chest. I think I might modify that a little bit, because that's a very bro-fit, bro-science kind of split. Leg days twice. Mostly because I have a PT test coming up, and I miss moving heavy weight. So, we'll go back, or chest and tries, back and buys, legs, shoulders and arms. Hold on, all right. Chest and tries, back and buys, leg day, shoulders, arms, and leg day. Yeah, we can do that. Leg day every 2 or 3 days. That's going to be better for me. This bench was sitting in the sun. That's why I was talking to you guys. Like, grab the 40-pound dumbbells. 3 sets. 10 to 20 reps. I'm trying to really work on that upper chest, so flat bench is going to be on hold. Dirt just flew all in my face, that sucked. So we'll do 3 sets of dumbbells and 15 to 20 reps. Rest time will be 30 seconds. So I'm not sure quite where 30 seconds started, but on my thing, we'll just say that's 30 seconds. Wow. Alright. 12's where I cap it at. Cardiovascular system. a little bit, so we don't like cardio. And boost our metabolism, so I put our bodies under stress. 30 seconds is already up. I'm not ready. Let's see if I can just bust out 10. I got 12 last time. Five more. Thanks. Nine. One more. 10. We're gonna cut the video here and try to figure out how we can do some cable flies. I don't think this is gonna work, but we'll find out. I don't know if this is gonna work, but all we can do is try, right? All you can ever do is try. I already don't feel like this is gonna work. Oh, maybe. And you know what? That worked out a lot better than I thought it would. We're only gonna do 2 sets of 10. Don't mind me, just trying to get some B-roll. Why is this so zoomed in? Just gonna have to risk it overheating in the sun. I feel so good though. Damn. I don't know what I was going to say, honestly. Move that back a little bit. We're just doing 3 sets of 20 to 30 reps, super lightweight, like second summer. God damn, this sucks. 19, 20, 1, 2. Magical home gym. I don't know what day it is of the bulking season because I keep messing it up, but day one, beast bulk. I'm gonna try it out for 2 or 3 weeks, see what we notice, anything different or worth noticing. You guys can see my new home gym set up. It's not as big as I want, but it works for right now. And the weights I already had. So total, I've spent $300 on this, including the concrete. Can't beat it right now. That's a nice price. So I will see you the next one. Like, subscribe, and catch you later.
You've got mail. You've got mail.